We just had some breaking news before. Tesla has now surpassed Toyota as most valuable automaker, which is crazy because we're still awaiting this company's delivery numbers for the quarter.
It is pretty crazy if you think about it, but the structural shift we're seeing right now that we've been talking about in other areas also evident in automaking, and Tesla's ahead of the curve in the EV game. Just check this out. Market cap, $205 billion. Toyota is about $203 billion right now. And yesterday, Tesla surpassed Exxon, or a few days ago. And you think about that for a second. Exxon used to be one of the biggest companies by market cap in the world. But let's take a look at some of our heat maps here. We have a broad-based rally, although the NASDAQ is lagging, and it looks like the NASDAQ 100 is in the red, but just by a little bit. Apple doing okay here, up 0.25%, along with Alphabet. Facebook outperforming, nice little jump there, up 1%. Chip names not doing too well today. That's after they got a really nice boost yesterday. Xilinx and Western Digital are the biggest losers, down about 3%. But the travel names really strong, and let's take a look at those travel names. Lots of green, Brian.
Hey, investors, Zach Guzman here. Are you interested in learning more about the markets and getting the latest financial news? Well, then click right here to subscribe to our Yahoo Finance YouTube channel. Get the latest up-to-the-minute market analysis, big interviews in the world of finance, and information on how to manage your money every day, wherever you are.